Okay, there's some niggas that just ain't scared of nothing in life. You know, they them boys, they them niggas, they ain't scared of nothing. Or when you tell them they can't go, they will go.
So apparently, as I am reading this correctly,
Kentrell Golden, NBA young boy, and Quantavious Quando Rondo are going on tour together. Chicago is allegedly their first stop. Now, at some point, I just gotta say, y'all just looking for something. Now, again, y'all know, if I'm gonna sit here and reiterate this, I'm gonna give y'all the little Cliff Notes version. Youngboy and King Von allegedly had some shit going on with Youngboy X, you know what I'm saying? They was messing around or whatever, allegedly. Whatever. Shit was going on. Oh, before I even get into this, hey, what's up? What's happening? It's K.A. We back in the stand. Kid, so good. He's sleeping with a cut up a tone. You know, the nigga on the tongue. But anyways, shit was going on. And then, allegedly, Quando Rondo inherited the beef. You know, Von was celebrating. You know, he dropped Welcome to Old Block. He was celebrating. They went to like some hookah spot. They ran into Quando Rondo. Von was giving him the beats. He was giving him the 600 combo. You heard me? 600. You know what I'm saying? He was giving that to him. Giving him the 300 combo as well. With that being said, little Timmy Turner, little Timothy over there. Timothy goes to school. You know, he a little school shooter. And he hit King Von, and King Von sadly lost his life at that point. So with that being said, it all goes back to like some more disrespect. People trying to take Quando Rondo's life, and being young boy dissing, and Lil Durk having Lil dissing back and forth on their albums. You know what I'm saying? And now, yeah, it gets to this point that, you know, I wouldn't assume Chicago is the best place for Youngboy and Quando mostly, but Youngboy to have a tour. But with that being said, it looks like that could be their first stop. And at this point, I feel like y'all just tempting fate. Y'all just playing God at this point. It's this, like, hey, listen, I ain't mad at y'all for feeling y'all can't be untouched. And now, yo, I look at that gangster song so different. Because I think it's like, I'm screaming gangsta when I'm bleeding now, gangsta. I feel like I take that line differently from the chorus, and then my nigga Quando was like, hold on, I need a minute. If I go, I'm going like Nipsey. Like, so you saying you're gonna get shot? That's how you gonna go? And then Youngboy like, screaming gangsta when I'm bleeding now. I look at that song so different now, but hey, man. Listen, y'all probably get a little audience there. I'm not gonna lie, but like, y'all tend to fade. Let's just read this shit. YB's manager said that there are 30 cities on the tour. NBA YoungBoy has accomplished a lot within his rap career, but he is not done yet. Just this year, he's released his album The Last Slime Mito, beat the federal gun charge in California, and received a plaque for having 100 platinum and gold singles. Now he's focused on accomplishing another goal, going on tour. Back in July, the Louisiana native revealed that he planned to travel the country with his music. Fans just didn't know when. During an interview with a lawyer for Quirkers, he was asked what his short-term goals were. He responded, a tour is next around the states. In accordance with that, YB's manager Alex recently hopped on Instagram Live and revealed just where the father of seven would be going. Shit, the tour is ready, he said while Ozika talking into his phone. In an effort to increase engagement among his viewers, he teased, we got 30 cities. Dallas is on there, Houston on there. Not first though. You guys know what stop is first? Philly. Chicago on there, Atlanta on there. After listening to the tour stops, he told everyone that a special guest would be coming along, Quando Rondo, on the tour. The two rappers have been friends for years now. Together, they have given each other money, collaborated on songs, and had each other's backs. After all, the beef between them and both King Von and Lil Durk has resulted in death and prison time for their loved ones. According to Academic Chicago, home of Von and Durk will be the rappers' first stop on tour. What do you think about their thoughts? Now, I said my thoughts. At this point, I feel like y'all just tempting it. Because I don't feel like y'all need to do that. Y'all don't need to do that. Because I feel like at some point, y'all just inciting something that doesn't need to be incited. You know what I'm saying? And y'all making it easy for niggas just to pull up on you. You know what I'm saying? Now, sure, the FBG duck low scenario happened. And some of them boys is locked up for whatever reason. But with that being said, it just is what it is at the end of the day. And y'all just got to peep game and watch this shit happen. But, man. It's just crazy, bro. Honestly, it is just crazy. It is just fucking crazy at this point, bro. It is just fucking crazy at this point. Imagine. Not even imagine. Bro. Niggas tweeting. That's all I gotta say, man. Hey. I do want Youngboy to go on tour. I like that he has goals for himself. And this is something new he wants to do. I understand getting stagnant. You always do what you want to do. So that's your next goal. You want to have a successful tour. I appreciate that. But boy, I want your ass around for a long time. Don't get yourself caught up in some shit. But babe, maybe he say, I ain't scared of niggas. I'm going to go do what I got to do. I got a fan base over there. I'm going to go rock out with them. And that's another thing. Now, Quando Rondo, your ass. Stay your ass home. Or get a bulletproof everything, nigga. I don't know where they make the vest, the shoes, the face mask, nigga. Get a bulletproof everything. Because you, nigga, bro. The fact that you even, yeah, I'm going on to, I'm going to the Chicago stop. Excuse me? Huh? That's like saying you going to the Chicago stop with Lil Timmy.
I'm like, man.
Hey, I pray for y'all. I pray for y'all. I ain't gonna lie. I pray for y'all, man. I hope y'all come out this smooth. That's all I gotta say. But hey, we'll see what happens with this little situation. Put your comments below. Check out the links in the description. I got some other videos for y'all to check on. Besides all this, your friendly neighborhood KA sign off for today. The Black TJ Deadwilder doing his thing. My name ring bells like Quasimodo. Hit like and subscribe if you want to hit a little bit more though. And I'm gone. Slime Zoom. Peace out. Alright.